Right here, we have some regular hamburg patties. We're going to take one of these guys and show you how to make minis. We go like that. And go... Now, remove the excess from around the mold cup. It doesn't have real mold on it. It's hard to do this while I'm doing a movie and doing the work. But this is what you do. This is how we make mini burgers here at Truca's. They're delicious. Hold on. Now give it a gentle squeeze. There it is. The mini patty.